Hello everyone, this is the Game and Fluttershy fan, and we're playing Spider-Man, and I got the DLC for the heist. I actually got the City That Never Sleeps download, so I can get them all without having to pay for each one at a time. I also got Bloodborne. Let me set. There we go. There we go. Access new campaign by going in game and using the. Okay. So it's in game. The in game menu. Eating popcorn. Smart food, white cheddar, the best food ever. Anyway, I'm doing well in college. I got B pluses. I need to bring in. I have a C plus in math. That's usual. I need to get working on. But I could do better. But B pluses are not bad. I usually get around A minuses.
Can't let Lee get away. Need to track that sedan.
I'm doing well in college. Okay, we're all the way over here. What do you want?
Has anyone else heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? The behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and thrill-seeking personality, I'd guess the same principle is at work here. But inhaling toxic substances also damages the brain. Which actually explains a lot about Spider-Man.
Oh, come on.
Swinging through the city, hopped up on smog.
Oh, gosh. You're a lot of things. Oh, there it is. Oh, shit. Crime. Dude, what do we got here?
People must defend themselves. Norman Osborn threatens us. He threatens us all. Osborn's deceit and immorality cannot be forgiven.
I cannot disagree.
And we will have no quarrel with you. Deny us, and we will name you with Osborn as threats to peace.
Yeah, sure. Shut up. Ow. Oh shit. Shit. Oh, I hate that guy. Oh god. Oh, fuck you. Oh shit. Shut up. Yeah. Yeah. And now they're gone.
That's a New York reality tour for you.
We now on to those. Pigeons. There it is.
A pigeon.
Yeah.
No, there it goes.
Whee, come on.
Taking you home, buddy.
How did we get him?
Was reported near Trinity.
Uh-oh. Oh, there it is.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
Oh.
You say hi to my kid?
Got it. I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
There we go.
Stretch your legs.
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Spider-Man. Oh man, there they are. Get him, Spidey.
Huh?
This is between me and him, Spider-Man. Get out of here.
You're just...
No more messing around.
Oh no. Are you just gonna stand there and... You're just standing there. Why are you just standing there, Sable?
I'm wet.
Situation was alert.
Come on. Goodbye.
I forgot to ask why they call it kidnapping if the victim's not a kid.
City Hall. Now,
get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What?
What? No, no, you've got it all wrong.
Yeah.
Was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern.
Oh, wow.
You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
That seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire you.
Yeah.
Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job ends by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Oh gosh. Whee. Oh wow, I just love the moves you make. The way they animated the models. Oh, that's just so awesome. Whee. Okay, we're close. Okay, hang on. Let's see. Skills. Okay, nope. And there it is. thank you. Let's see what's over here.
Damn, Devil's breath is gone.
Oh no.
MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Yeah. And here we are.
The demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. Just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Granola to go. All right, you got it.
Thank you.
Ooh, the cavalry. Okay. Three bugle reads.
Look at all those Oscorp displays. It's like an Oscorp tech expo.
Heh.
I heard Spider-Man's got some kind of like danger sense, so why didn't he know?
If Lee is targeting Osborn, maybe they're looking to steal some of his tech. But what would they take, and why?
What are you doing now?
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
Wow. Sounds pretty neat. What do we have over here? No, just cards.
Oscorp's patented array of intelligent, sensor-equipped munitions has reduced accidental casualties on the battlefield by over 94%.
Wow, that's neat.
Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
How unbreakable is it? How is it unbreakable? So many questions. Ooh, this is the phone check.
Research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery.
Yeah.
That recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Yeah. Sounds freaking awesome. Oh, sorry. What are you doing? Okay. What we got here?
Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Wow. What do we have over here? Oh, yeah, they're all the same thing.
My turn.
Oh, that's so cool.
Just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much a reality. Try it for yourself and see how Oscorp is making your world better each and every day.
Oh, that's so cool.
Incredible.
Oh, that's so cool. I want to try photo mode. Ah. Hey, no pushing.
How much do you think they cost?
It's cool and all, but damn.
Okay.
You wonder what they're not telling us about.
What we have here?
From paper cuts
oh, it's the same
wounds.
Thing.
Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
Allowing you to stay awake and active for over 72 hours without any side effects.
Yeah.
At Oscorp, we are giving you the greatest gift of all, time.
Sounds pretty awesome.
Nice.
Okay, I love this. Hey, look at me, I'm invisible. Oh, what's this?
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Sounds awesome, but he's not awesome. He's not awesome at all. He's awful.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm.
Oh no.
As I say.
Ooh, those eyes.
Wait, over here. No.
Ooh. Oh. Ow. I think you're a blood splatter. Ow.
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
Oh, no.
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
Ah, no. He's strong. Devil's breath. Oh boy.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, hey!
Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along.
Oh no.
Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Yeah. That makes sense. Twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Why don't they just take our money and leave? I don't want
to... Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't
oh,
worry.
No.
The ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way.
Huh. There he is. They didn't hear that, though. Apparently.
If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them. And not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
There we go.
I'm ready.
Incoming.
This is him up.
Uh-oh. Guess they're looking for you, Spider-Man. Run away!
Okay, move.
Yep, we're moving. Moving, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. They can't see me.
They're not gonna take me without a fight.
Ouch. Oh, no.
What are you doing?
Let's all just relax.
Dang.
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Yeah, this is smart. Ow. Don't push, or else I'll change my mind. You really made me want to change my mind right there. Yeah.
They're coming.
Goodbye. Yep. Oh shit. Okay.
Can't let him see me.
Okay. Oh no. No. No, which way do we go? This way. This way. What am I trying? Jacket am I wearing? Looks too small. This way.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Where did they get him?
Okay, I got this. Come on. Come on. Almost there.
Aw, that's good.
They did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
Oh, no.
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly.
No!
They're still too close.
No! No.
They can still see each other. Gotta get him farther away.
There you go.
Take
and down
out.
You go. Goodbye.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them.
Okay.
Do it.
Goodbye. Wow, that's a long fall.
Now.
That's awesome. Okay, anyone else?
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here?
No.
Take him.
Goodbye. No.
Now.
Thank you. No. Goodbye. Yeah. Okay.
Do it. Take him out.
Nope. Oh, come on, you're everywhere. Ah, oh, shit.
Nigga, Jesus, I nolly.
Shit.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready. 无人机还戒备着吗？
控制机在手上，不过我们也不找
他。
让他。
Ooh, well, that broke a lot of bones. Oh no.
Now's your chance.
Where is it over there?
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow. Okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, okay. Unplug the wires from the battery.
Okay.
Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
This one.
The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Oh no.
Collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan? Okay, now the red one.
Yes. Come on. Come on, yes!
Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Awesome.
Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Oh boy, let's do this.
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Okay, where could I go? Oh, that sounds good.
Baymen Antoine.
Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt.
Goodbye. Oh no. No, he see me. Oh no. Hi.
It's time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me.
Shit. Shit. Ah, oh, that was horrible. Ah! Whatever. That was horrible.
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah. Everyone's safe.
Good.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
Yeah.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ.
Yeah.
I wonder what side I'm on right now.
Yeah. Goodbye. That was awful. That was awful. I'm usually good at these stealth things.
Okay guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there.
Ow.
Ha! I agree! You sure don't make them like they used to! That's old school New York gumption for ya! Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but...
Yep.
I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city! Time to wrap this up!
Okay. Where is everyone? Oh shit! Where are you? Where are they? Oh, there they are. Okay, Oh, Where is he? Oh, there you are. Asshole. Oh, no.
His escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away.
Shit.
The platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Actually, maybe this is better, because it gets right to the point. Okay, where... There we go.
Lee's getting away.
Nope. Goodbye. You're not going anywhere.
Finally.
Yeah.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Oh no.
Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Ugh. That's so scary, that's so creepy. Okay, my timer is off. There we go.
Now's my chance.
Ow. Ow, okay, ow, okay. There we go. Okay, there we go. Ow!
Move fast before he recovers.
Ow!
For an opening.
Ouch. There we go. There we go.
He's hurt. Let me help you, Martin!
Ouch! No, 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 no! Oh, not here! Okay, here we go. Ow! Okay, my timer's off again. Ow. Ow.
I don't want to hurt you.
No.
Nothing to hurt me. Not anymore.
Are you sure? Cause this can. See, that hurts. And this. That hurts. Yeah, that hurt.
Breaks?
Oh no.
No problem.
Okay. Oh yeah, Spider-Man 2. I love this part.
Totally worked last time.
Yeah.
Fury, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Here, come on. Oh, boy. Is he alright? Nope. See? Everything hurts you now. Everything
Next
hurts.
Up, prison.
You got that, Lee? Why does it look like you're smiling? You always smile when you're like that. Why? Is that devil's breath?
That cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Oh boy.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk.
A text?
Texting isn't talking?
Oh no. What?
No, not that kind of over.
Yeah, that. Oh.
Please say no, please say no.
Yeah, please say no. Yay. Huh.
Okay.
Ah.
And not okay.
Nope, not okay.
What is there to figure out?
You think?
Oh, you think?
Yeah, that. Work to do. Call tomorrow. Maybe. Maybe!
Great.
You did it. He's off to the raft. The devil's breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? Just how much time do you have?
Yeah.
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me.
Yeah.
I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that.
Yeah.
All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Yep. New side mission unlocked. Black cat ones. Just one. We need one more black cat, and I can do it. And I can get the black suit, the dark suit. Let's go over there. Whee! Oh wow, wait, that drones? What now?
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice. Mm-hmm. And shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. A word of caution to everyone celebrating his arrest. It's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not an accident that we weren't given the information we need to protect ourselves and our families. So who made that decision? Was it the police? The mayor? I know one guilty party for sure, and his initials are Spider-Man.
Okay, first of all, that's my full name. Those aren't initials. Second, you're kind of right, but still, we didn't exactly have time to warn everyone because we just discovered in a short amount of period of time that he actually had them. Yeah, that. Wow. Oh, there's no crime anywhere. Almost there. Oh, wow. This is such a huge map.
Report of a mugging.
There we go.
Need an officer on scene. Officers needed. Atlantic Hill. Over.
Who wants a
goodbye.
Spider-Man! Okay. Things are sort of under control.
What?
Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
What do you mean, Peter Parker time at the lab? We're taking care of these guys first. Jeez, what are you talking about? Shit. Take that. Ow. There we go.
Every stupid mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Yeah. Activate next tower, and then there it is. What now?
Update on the situation in your
oh, there's the raft.
Demons are firing on our ATP.
Oh boy. Where are they? Oh, there they are.
I've got my problems with Sable International. But when they're fighting demons, we're on the same side. Hey, I'm not with those guys, but I'm still gonna kick your butt.
I thought these guys were taken care of. Oh well. Take that out. Ow. Okay, these guys, okay. Ow. Ow. Here we go. Ow! Oh, where did you come from? Where's the asshole with the... Shit. Yeah. Okay, they're gone. And let's take care of this one. Yep. And there's the kitty. What? Four minutes, okay. Oh no.
All this for little old me?
Yeah, no thanks. I got something to do over here. There we go.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat.
Yeah.
Rough estimate. She's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight.
Yeah, we'll see. Since we got the DLC. Ah. There you are.
Yeah. That's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger.
Oh,
that's
no.
Like a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia quick.
Stake out.
Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Yay. Oh gosh, I just love. Police can take care of it. What do we got over here? What do we have here?
My kid loves you.
What's this? Where is it? Ah, there we go.
Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something.
Where? Oh.
Bingo.
There we go. Ah, boy. Is it where we get the suit?
This looks like everything she stole. But no sign of Felicia. Financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? What's this?
Yeah.
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you?
Aww.
You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering.
Oh, boy.
You got it. Flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
Oh no.
You found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms.
Oh no.
I saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again.
What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Oh boy.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
Okay.
Wow. First time I caught Felicia, she was trying to steal this. Looks like she finally went back to finish the job.
Heh. Aw, the kitties.
Aw, look. Cat's dancing with the little spider. Also imprisoning him in a jar against his will.
Oh, cute. No. Okay, anything else? Looks like that's it for here. Yep. What do we have? Oh boy.
Fisk reported this stolen a few years back.
Heh. Well, serves him right.
Wine from a Magia vineyard.
Anything else? Oh boy, anyway, yeah, we're gonna get out of here. It looks about everything. Yep. Yeah. Cool suit. What do we see? What we got? Oh, spider, no suit, just... It just looks cool. Okay. Anyway, this is the Game and Futter Sci-Fan, and oh gosh, this suit looks awesome. The red eyes. Oh boy. What? Okay. Yeah, we're all red. What now?
Now reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crime.
Yes.
Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared. Gold, trademark it, stat. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Yep. Anyway, this is the Game and Futter Sci-Fan signing off. I wonder if J. Jonah Jameson trademarks all our villains.